Cape Canaveral, FLAR. App SpaceX has put together a bloopers video showing how not to land an orbital rocket booster. Set to rousing marching music, the 12-minute video posted Thursday shows rockets exploding at sea and over land. The opening blast, from 2013, is even synchronized to the music. SpaceX chief Elon Musk can afford to poke fun at his early, pioneering efforts at rocket recycling, now that his private company has pulled off 16 successful booster landings. The most recent occurred last week in Florida. In one shot, Musk looks over the charred rocket remains scattered over the ground with the caption, "It's just a scratch." After another huge fiery explosion, this one on the company's barge, the caption reads, "Well, technically, it did land, just not in one piece."